Megan's dress, and her skirt is pretty much just standard. It's a square, and it's beige. And basically, her coat, you can just take a t-shirt, trace it, and she has an underlayer and striped. And I already have my own striped shirt. You can't see it right now, but you will. So yeah, and I had a little bow just cut out here. And this is the wig. I can't really explain to you how I made this, but I'll explain to you how to make the standard wig inside of Morticia's video. Except for this one, I just kind of curled it and straightened it out. And basically, yeah, so the bow, I just kind of added. And yeah, so basically the skirt, it's basically just squares. And then this thing is basically, you can just trace it out. But make sure to trace a bit bigger on your, like around the shirt. Don't trace too small. In fact, that's one of my main problems, and I don't know what to say right now because my iPad's gonna run out of storage and I'm inside of a time crunch. So yeah, grand reveal time, I guess.